myself a motorcycle trailer. First I'm gonna wash it, because it's pretty dirty. Scandal here again. Like you saw in the title, I'm gonna make a video of my motorcycle trailer that I bought a year ago. And I'm gonna say the features and the best motorcycle trailer for my purposes in the world. The man that designed these, he's a freaking genius. I'm gonna show you why. But first of all, why I bought this motorcycle trailer for my needs. The people, they know me. They know that I had 2 years ago a very big motorcycle accident. Not with this one, with another one. I'm gonna show you a picture here of the bike. Rest in peace, my 750. The reason why I bought this trailer is because this floor, this bed goes down on the floor, and that's the main reason why I bought this trailer, because my hand is so messed up. You have the trailers with the ramps, you know, and you had to push up your bike for get on the trailer with one person. For me, not very great. Then you have the tip over trailers. If your bike is broken and you had to push it, I'm not sure, but you're gonna have a very hard time to push a 350 kilogram Harley Davidson or Goldwing on that trailer. And with this, it's a breeze. And I'm gonna show you how. Here's a security pin on the other side as well. And you turn it and it slides out. And you do that two times. Here's the other one. Now the pins are out. Here's another big security pin. It goes into the frame. So if you're gonna turn it out, you see the pin slides out. And then now the bed is still in the cables. Everybody thinks this cable, it's for if your bike is broken, you pull out the cable and you can pull your bike with the cable on the trailer, but that's not the reason why this is on. What I also did, because in European countries or my countries, the license plates are very big, and you can, with the gold rings, this slams out, so I make a hinge for it. And it's with a very, very strong magnet in place. I got nut with the wind, that the wind pushes on here and then it open it. Never done it. I have this now for a year and never. I block the wheel for purposes afterwards with the bike on the trailer, otherwise I need my car. But with this trailer you don't need a car. And then you turn the wheel. Thank you. And that's done. So the whole bed is on the floor. The whole frame. Very easy to push your bike on. It came with a wheel chuck. Also spring loaded. Pretty nice. If you can still find these, you are in very good luck, because these are very, very rare. It's a PGS trailer, that's the brand. I'm not sure the phone number still works.
And also a nice feature this motorcycle trailer has, these are spring loaded. The very cheaper ones don't have these, and they are very bouncy on the road.
These are made myself. I got pictures of the trailer that I bought a year ago. This was not there, I made it myself. And the spare tire was also messed up, so I made a bracket for this. And here I made these for my toe straps, or my security straps. It's easy to carry, otherwise I put it in my trunk of my car, and you know, you're almost an everyday you forgot it. And now this stays with the trailer. So now I am gonna ride my bike on this trailer, and I'm gonna show you how easy it is. That was easy. Now I'm gonna push my bike back off the trailer. So if you've done this a few times, and the bike is now back in its wheel chuck, and the neighbors are not killing me for making so much noise. Luckily my silencers are in now, because they're making me mad, really, or very loud. And also for the video, for the audio adjusters, I put back in my exhaust. So it's back on. You can use the straps, but now for the purposes, the wheel chuck is strong enough, and you can pull your bike up. Make sure your security pin lines up with the hole. Like there, here is a hole. You push it till the knob. Make sure this one all together. This one as well. And my license plate. And the bike is on. Now the cables are pulling. So I make one pull back. Let the cables all loose. No tension on the cables, and the bike is on. Now I can strap it. You can do it on the floor as well, it's more safely. But I trust this trailer and my bike on the wheel chuck. And I can hook my car on, and I can up to go. People ask me, where's your tailpiece and the rest of your belly pan? You know, that piece all over there. If you see my video, it's in the paint booth. The rest, I got new fairings for it. I can still drive my bike. No big deal. But these pieces are not included in the kit. So I had to paint these. So I hooked my car on it. It's not 100% done. I know the chain is not there. But I want to show you the lights that I have done recently. I'm pretty proud of it. reason why I made this video is normally if I buy something, I want to see on YouTube for the reviews of this kind of trailers, how good they are and why. And for my purposes, this is the best motorcycle trailer in the world. The only downside is they are very big. You have the folded ones. They come from eBay or other companies and you can store it in the garage. But that's the same problem. You have that ramp. It's not that steep. But this is for me, it's more safely and easier to do. This trailer is not in this garage. It's with a very good friend of mine, storage under a tarp. So no big deal. I can store it dry. And if I need it, I can take it. No problems. I have removed some furniture or whatever cases. My toolbox was very heavy, so I take it with the motorcycle trailer. You can put it on the floor and you shove your box on the bed and you are done. And the reason why I made this video is you cannot find on YouTube really a very good or detailed review of this kind of motorcycle trailers. There are a lot of trailers on YouTube, and that's why the reason I made one.
So yeah, this was my small review of my PGS motorcycle trailer. If you have questions or you want info about it, put a comment down below. I always read them. I always answer them, and I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you like it. Put a thumbs up, subscribe, and I see you in the next video. And you know that video is coming because it's my motorcycle getting painted. So see you in the next video, guys. Bye.